Hello, in this video I will show you how to check if your eSIM is active on a Honor 200. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then click on mobile network, and now click on SIM management. Now click on your eSIM, and as you can see right here, my eSIM is enabled. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.